The Digital City Project foresees a day when an interviewer will be a new kind of job. This person will go off and identify different senior citizens or key members of the community to interview to capture their history to build a collective wisdom of our elders. You see, each digital city has its own unique history, and we imagine a new kind of software infrastructure which will have a timeline of these interviews that any developer can build on top of to create their own app or game, leveraging the history of one's local city. So imagine that this interviewer goes and prepares questions, does the interview, shoots the video and audio, gets the lighting right, takes the video back, edits the video, cuts it up into snippets, tags and categorizes the video, and then builds a shared database of these video snippets. Once we have that shared database, a new kind of software infrastructure is possible, which literally represents the city's history.